see you, engineer.
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny.
que me encontraste.
Get me out of here.
Gracias. José es a monster.
Won't make me an outcast.
Espada, José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Grabbing a ride.
Take good care of her, mijito.
Appreciate it.
Te paso a buscar en la nave y si te monta ya tú sabes que lo que tengo es fiesta hasta que amanezca. Dale, montate antes que me pierda. Me gusta el sol de Miami, la playa de Miami. Cogiendo sol en la playa, tremendo calor. Por la noche vamos pa' La Habana, calle donde sigue el fiestón. Dime que tú quieres, si esto a ti te toca. Y empezó la noche, estoy viendo en popa. Me gusta el sol de Miami, la playa de Miami, la mujer de Miami, lo que no acaba en París.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon el Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
Lot of heat. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Better watch my step. Got eyes on an engineer.
Nothing there now.
Run!
Dios mío!
What was that?
Venga! ¡Mierda!
¡Watch my back!
¡Take it, cabrones!
To go.
Gracias. Gracias, Dani.
Get away from me! Don't fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time. Who the hell are you? Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. ¡Cojones!
¿Qué es lo que te pasa? What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
That's the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever.
What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Antón Castillo.
Hola.
Hola. You good?
Sí. I never thanked you for helping me track down Ale. I wasn't exactly honest with you.
All good. Just glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Sí. But he's still family.
Come back to camp soon. We got more work to do.